Rangers have had their look at Alexander Georgiev, and tonight they'll get another look at Henrik Lundqvist, as the Rangers have a 4-game point streak and now have 10 games to go. Meanwhile, at the other end of Madison Square Garden ice, the Columbus Blue Jackets, and they are hot. They've won 8 straight games to get themselves back in playoff position.
That shot deflected off of Desharnais, who went out to check it. Giveaway. Nudavara, Marcus Nudavara with a shot, a save by Lundqvist, and he's got the rebound between the pads. It popped loose, but the whistle blows.
I believe it was Foss he was trying to get the puck to, or maybe, it was Sproul he was trying to get the puck to, who missed it. And it turned into that chance again. Here it is again, the shot. Good job by Brady Shea to take one of the Columbus players down and away from the net. John Tortorella said, I don't think we'll be tired. We're off to a good start.
Yeah. Shot by Kreider, save Bobrovsky. Shot by Stahl, just missed with Foss in front.
Well, he didn't miss that deflection by much.
Rangers change quickly. Marcus Nudavara moves in, dropped it off for Panarin. He shoots, saved by Lundqvist, who looked behind him. But the puck is underneath the pads. Ian Cole is there off the board. Zuccarello fakes, takes it around the net. Out to Kevin Hayes, fakes the slap shot. The wrist shot is gloved by Bobrovsky, and he holds it. And deep by Sproul. There's Nudavara looking, shooting, saved by Lundqvist, who had a good view of it.
First period, St. Louis, they'll shot 18-2, and they come back and turn it around in the second period.
Good pass by Bennett to Wenberg, he scores! Oh, man! A great pass by Vanek. Wenberg hesitated a little bit, but by the time he released it, it was in.
Yeah, Sam, as soon as he got the puck, I think it bounced on him, and that's why the hesitation was there. He kind of fumbled it a little bit, but you know, he looked up a little bit, and Zuccarello tried to block it, so there was a little bit of a screen on the play. There you see Zuccarello trying to block it and missed it, and Lundqvist just gets a piece of it.
There have been no penalties in this period. Vucinic to the net, backhander was stopped by Bobrovsky.
Yeah, nice play, and Bobrovsky lost his stick. Now he gets a little help retrieving it. Good, strong move by Vucinic.
Good effort by Calvert to set up set like this. A shot partially blocked, a save, and then the rebound poked wide by Calvert. Strong shift by Matt Calvert. Sedlak's all over the place. He's really hustling, as Joe pointed out. Here's a chance, deflected away. Good move to the net by Nemestikov.
Yeah, then Jack Johnson, I believe, got his stick in there and deflected the shot up and over the net.
Jenner tried to get out of the zone, was picked off. It's a two-on-none. Vanek shoots, save by Lundqvist. Oh, man, big save.
That's Werenski, who gives up the puck. Vanek with the shot, and then Werenski over the other side. Wide open net, and he just couldn't make contact with the puck.
Pionk moves it up the boards. Johnson keeps it in. Around for Milano. Pass across. Saved by Lundqvist on Dubois.
They play later tonight in San Jose.
Zibanejad with Kreider. Save Bobrovsky. Big rebound. Atkinson able to move it. Good job by Vucinic. Almost. No, it wasn't a good job. It's going to be a penalty. Calvert goes in. Saved by Lundqvist. Here's Ian Cole in the middle. Panarin, he scores! Artemi Panarin continues to burn the Rangers. That's his 8th goal in 8 career games.
And then an excellent wrist shot by Panarin over the glove of Lundqvist. That is a gorgeous pass from Ian Cole, who fought off the hold in his own zone and ends up setting up Panarin for the 2nd goal of the game.
It is fired out of the zone, picked up by Hayes, joined by Foss, 2-on-1. Hayes cuts in and shoots it wide. He waited and waited and waited a little bit too long.
I'm not sure his shot didn't deflect off the stick of Jesper Foss.
No shots on goal on that power play. Good penalty kill by the Rangers. Here's a chance by Foligno, save! Great save by Lundqvist. Challenging Foligno all alone in front. And that's given away to Jesper Foss. And he sends down Hayes. Hayes breaks in. Hayes scores! Kevin Hayes, a shorthanded goal. And Columbus lead is cut to 2-1.
Deflected by Foss, and then Foss is able to find Hayes. And so Hayes with two great shorthanded chances in the last couple of minutes, and he doesn't miss with that one. Held on to it. Great defensive play by Foss. And then the quick hands. One little move, and then the quick hands. He gets the goaltender to move.
Around the boards to Zuccarello. He waits. Gets it to O'Gara. Leads the rush. Brought in deep by Shea. Pass down low. Just a little too deep for Zibanejad.
And right in front of the net.
That was deflected by Pionk.
Well, what a play. Bad change by the Rangers.
Zuccarello pass across the shot off the post by Kevin Hayes. Hayes again.
Trying to extend the win streak to 9.
Domestikov, the shot knocked down with a glove by Bobrovsky, and he covers up. Foligno, good pass. Panarin moves in. Checked by Pionk. The trailer. Score! Nudavara. The defenseman comes in and scores again. He scored last night. And Columbus now with a 3-1 lead.
Here's the breakout from their own zone. Nudavara just steps up. And boy, let it go quickly. Gets a good pass, really good play from Panarin here. Freezes everyone. Nudavara's got a stick on the ice. Panarin puts it right on the tape. And he just lets it go quickly. He scored his first power play goal the other night, his first game-winning goal of his career the other night, and now gets another one.
Gilmore, Zuccarello in front, save! Bobrovsky robs Kevin Hayes. Brilliant pass from Zuccarello to Hayes, and Bobrovsky with a great save. Pass through to Buchnevich. Sets up Pionk. Zibanejad, Kreider in front, shot, score! May have been tipped in front, but it's a power play goal! And it looks like it belongs to Mika Zibanejad.
He'll end up looking up this time. Pionk gives it to Zibanejad. Kreider right in front. Almost no chance for the goaltender Bobrovsky. Looked like he had everything covered, but that thing just barely inside the post.
Stahl poking at it. And out comes Panarin. Pionk is back. Panarin and Atkinson, 2-on-1. Atkinson, saved by Lundqvist. Lost his stick and the rebound goes in. The play never stopped. I think Lundqvist was hoping for a whistle. Columbus stayed on it and they score to make it 4-2. Murray gets over there, around the boards. Spoel getting some power play time. That shot deflected in! Chris Kreider, it's a power play goal! And it's a 4-3 game! What a deflection! And cleared out by Cole. Here's Panarin to the empty net. He's got a hat trick. That's his second career hat trick, and both have been against the New York Rangers. So Columbus will make it 9 wins in a row. A big night for Columbus in the 5-3 win over the Rangers.
Well, you know, this has been, you know, the type of game that we've seen a lot of the Rangers early on, not much going.